What's up, YouTube? So I'm here with iOS 10 on an iPhone 5, and I've had a lot of you ask me about the home button to unlock. So in iOS 10, it is true, Apple did change the slide to unlock. It's because if you slide over, you actually get your widget view on your lock screen. Apple really showcased this, so as an alternative, they had to figure out something different to unlock the device, because we're so used to just swiping it open and we go to our keypad to enter in our PIN code. So with this, what it is it's basically a double tap. So if the device is off, you have to wake the device up and then you have to tap the home button to enter in your passcode. Now, if you have a Touch ID device, which basically the only devices that are supported on iOS 10 that don't have a Touch ID would be a couple of the iPads and then the iPhone 5 and 5C. You have to hit your home button, and that does mean that if your home button is broken, I probably wouldn't advise you to upgrade, just for the simple fact that you may not be able to access your iPhone, and that would be not good. So I'm hoping Apple has a solution for this, and there's got to be something. Because if you hit the button here, that doesn't unlock the device. And if you hit these buttons here, that doesn't unlock the device. The only thing you can use is the home button to unlock the device. So swiping up brings up your control panel here, just like that. So I don't know how Apple could do this any better. Maybe a double tap they could do. You could wake the device up. And then one more thing was the raise to wake up. So this device, I haven't been able to get it to work. I've been reading around and it seems like nobody can really get it to work. So I'm thinking the feature just isn't included in this beta. I've searched through the unlock options on the device in settings. There is no raise to wake up, so that you would only basically have to hit the button once instead of hitting it twice, right? So I get where some of you were like, well, maybe that would be kind of nice, but not under battery, under passcode. So I can just show you here, there was no raise to unlock option. So yeah, that is the password situation or lock screen situation on iOS 10. So for you older devices that have broken home buttons, I would either get the home button repaired or just stay on iOS 9 for now. Don't jump into the betas anyways, they have bugs. So, but thanks for watching, guys. I hope this answers most of your questions with iOS 10 and the unlocking. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel for more, and we'll see you again next time. Cheers.